you doing?
What? Yellow.
Yellow, y'all. What's cracking? So today is last day of turkey season. I came out here this morning and saw nothing, heard a few, but didn't see anything. So we're heading back out now. In-laws with me. And it's last night. It's about 2:45 right now. We're getting out here pretty dang early. All last week I checked the cameras and no turkeys on the cameras when we were gone in Tennessee. At least on the ones I checked. I didn't check all of them. But last night they were there. So last night around 5:45 is usually when they show up. Between 5 and 6 is when they show up usually around the blind. So they do their little walkabouts or whatever. So I'm hoping last day of turkey season we might be able to see something. I'm staying positive about it. We're also going to be hunting deer all this weekend too. Halloween weekend, so it should be good. But yeah, I'm wearing black today. Figured I'm just going to wear black because all my camo stinks. Alright y'all, we have not filmed anything really all day because I've been in the blind all day and have seen nothing all day. Pretty dead. Had a little 4-point buck come right by the blind to the feeder at like noon, which is weird. It's like the only deer I've seen like midday. So, pretty cool. The rut should be on soon. I'm excited about it. But I've got a stack of letters here, stack of mail. I'm going to try to go through these as quick as possible, and maybe one of yours is in here. This is all the people that have sent mail to my P.O. Box. My P.O. Box is P.O. Box 1062. The address is in the description box if y'all want to send anything. But I reckon we'll go ahead and get going. I'm going to have a hard time reading names. This one's like looks like Cash. Cash Wittenberg, maybe? I don't know, but we will see. Let's open them up. Banjo. Get. Outlaw Yellow. Backwoods Badass. This looks like it's from Cash. Hi, Outlaw. I've seen a lot of your videos, and I love it when you try to dip across from you, the world. I hope you put this in your video to Outlaw. P.S. I'm 13 and love dip. And I like to hunt. All right, we got some 13-year-olds watching. Gotta freaking love it. Banjo, behave! Come on now, get!
Get up, get.
Oh, this letter is from, Carve? C-A-R-R-V-E? From Wisconsin? Carrie. Oh my gosh. Carrie, she wrote a nice letter here, and then at the end she says, tell in-law I think he's super cute. And give Banjo a high five for me. He's just the cutest dog ever. Well, I'll smell you later. Love, Carrie. P.S. I love you, sons of dicks. Well, thanks for the, shout out, Carrie. In-law, you might have to follow her on Twitter. She left her Twitter handle here. Hey, Banjo, come here, give me a high five. Come on, sit. Sit. High five for Carrie. High five. Good boy, thank you. That was for Carrie. Oh, someone didn't want to get in. Some electrical tape here. Why you do this to me? Why you freaking do this? Holy. Yeah, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to read this one. I don't even know, man. Oh, he even drew the bourbon truck. Look at that. I don't even think I'm going to be able to read this, man. Read on Vidya. I apologize, bro, but I don't think I'm going to be able to read. The only thing I can read is, I'm sorry for bad handwriting. He spelt it R-I-G-H-T-I-N-G.
Oh, God.
Question. What is the most curious surgery have had? I've had open heart surgery. Most craziest, maybe? He said curious.
Yeah, probably craziest.
Surgery. I had surgery on my middle ear right next to the brain. They had to cut my left ear all the way back, so I have a pretty nice scar back there. I don't know if you can see. Hey, in-law, can you zoom in and see if you can see my scar on my ear?
Yeah.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
So, that's probably the craziest surgery I've had. I was screwed up for a couple weeks after that. It just screwed with me. After the surgery, I had to, like, get my taste back. like my taste buds just went up. They didn't go away, but like I tasted everything differently. It was pretty crazy. Anyways, thanks. I don't know what your name is. It doesn't have a name on the letter, but I can't. I'm sure you said your name on there, but I can barely read. I apologize. Come to NC for meet greet if you can. All right, I will. Okay, let's move on. Zach from California. Oh, looks like this kid said sent a Ken Rutgers Packers card signed by him. Even Ken Rutgers. Man, Joe, what are you doing? Hey, don't be doing that now. Two outlaw and in-law. What's up, you silly dicks? I'm Zach from Bakersfield, California. I've been watching you for a year now, and decided to send in going to try to make something for you. Tell in-law I said hi, and if you God, yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be able to read this one either. Oh my gosh. Sincerely, Zach Big Red. Oh, he said, P.S., give this card to Critter, because he's a Packers fan. Alright, well, I'll do that. That's the only thing I could read, pretty much. Oh my goodness. I'll make sure to give this sub-bitch to Critter, since he's a Packers fan. I was wondering why you said this, because I don't really watch football too much, but I'll be sure to give that to Critter. I appreciate that, man. I'm sure he will appreciate it. I'll have to do that next time I see him. No tape here, but it looks like there's a good chunk eaten out of it. Postal Service must have got freaking hungry. Ugh. All right, this one's from Josh Schneider from North Carolina. Dear Outlaw, I'm 14. My name is Josh. I live in Crouse, North Carolina. I made this out of a quarter that I put on a rail... Railroad truck. It's to put on your hat. P.S. Sorry, in-law. I didn't have enough quarters. I think he's trying to say quarters. I don't have a train track by my house. I flat iron that at my grandpa's house. It in a drift. Oh. In a state drift state. If you ever get to NC, we have to go hog hunting on my buddy's farm. P.S. kept it frickin' hillbilly. Yellow. Well, he made this out of a quarter. I made this out of a quarter.
No.
Put on railroad.
He gave you a quarter, but I think it fell out of the hole.
Well, some bitch. What the dick, man? Freaking post office at your quarter, bro. I reckon. I don't know. I don't know what y'all send me because I can't understand what y'all are freaking saying, man. Come on now. Good dick. Man. Okay, we got some cardboard here. This is from PA. What? Cardboard, man. What the hell? Let's see what this is. Oh, that's unique. Bottom of a... I reckon this kid didn't have any paper, so he just used the bottom of a six-pack, son of a bitch. Oh, I can't even read this, man. It's all in pencil. Dude, I can't read this. Please read this on Live to Thrill and KFIH. I will try. That's the only thing I can read on this thing, because you wrote it in pretzel. In pretzel.
Yeah, that'd be hard to read if it was written in pencil.
Yeah, but yeah, I can't see any of it. Sorry, buddy. Maybe next time try to write in permanent marker if you're gonna write on cardboard or something like that. Holy smokes. Alright, this guy's from Wisconsin, Connor. Let's see what he got. Oh my gosh, dude. Not one that I can read yet.
Maybe you should tell him to...
No more letters.
Yeah, no more letters, but if you are, type them.
Yeah. Oh! Speaking of that,
hey!
Someone typed their letter. Outlaw, I'm a huge fan. I love your vidges. I've been watching that for about a year now. Every time I'm feeling down, I watch your vidges. They always cheer me up and make me laugh. I bought a bunch of things on redneck nation.com. I think he's meaning redneckNationGear.com. Some things about me are: I love the outdoors. I love to hunt, fish, bow, fish, trap, four-wheel, snowmobile. By the way, there's no commas in between all of these.
I love to hunt, fish, bow, fish, trap, four-wheel, snowmobile, work on engines, and pretty much anything that deals with outdoors. I've shot an 8 deer so far. 5th grade, 1 nub. 6th grade, no deer. Oh, we're going there. 7th grade, 2 does. 8th grade, 8-pointer. -8-pointer. He's got a little negative. And a doe freshman year spiker and a doe sophomore year 5-pointer, and I'm a junior right now. I've been to Canada once for a fly fishing trip. It was blast. I started a dip tower, too. I have 168 tins, 4 tubs, 2 bags of chew. No comments.
It was blast.
Yeah, it was blast. No comments. I love to hunt, but I also huge animal lover. I have 2 cats, a dog, 2 ducks. Ooh, he put 1 comma in there. And 2 bullheads I caught fishing. That's pretty much my life. Oh, and don't forget to keep it freaking hillbilly. Thanks for always cheering me up. Oh, I have a YouTube channel. Teddy had a YouTube channel, but he put his email. I posted some fishing and snowmobiling videos, and my Instagram account is ConnorHuntFish10. If you want to see some cool outdoor pictures from, like, hunting, fishing, and things on my Facebook, is Connor Waymeyer. Have a good one, Yellow. All right. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate that. Open on camera, please. Well, I hope I can read. What do they teach you at freaking public schools nowadays, man?
Yeah. I had blast. I'm going to start saying that. Did you have fun? No, I had blast.
Yeah, I had blast. I had blast. Looks like we got a Skull Extra Mint old tab thing here. Oh boy, here we go. Hi Outlaw, it is one of your subscribers. My name is Alan Carr and I am 13. I've been watching your channels. He says something. For about a year now. I sent another letter, but it wasn't on vlog, so I am sending this one. I have it on vlog. My favorite vlog is Bonfire Vlog. More gas is a better thing, lol. Say hi to Bango, Bro-law, In-law, Fat. The other day I shot pigeon. It was fun.
It was blast.
Thanks for making me laugh. Well, you know what? Thanks for making me laugh, Alan. I appreciate it, buddy. The other day I shot pigeon. That made me laugh.
Me shoot pigeon.
Yeah. All right. Cool beans. Oh, boy. Yeah. Got enough space in there? I think it's that, this kid might be in preschool. Yellow, Outlaw, I'm T-Man. I just wanted to tell you your freaking videos are awesome. Forgot the E. All awesome. I especially dip commercials. I ain't gotten my hands dip on dip yet, but can't freaking wait to. It seems every gosh dang time I get close to getting something gets my gosh dang way. Like today, I went to the freaking store to get some, and my dang teacher pops up out of nowhere. W-A-R-E. It was freaking weird. Also, don't know if you want to freaking know this, freaking, but me and my dad just finished a badass tater gun. All we're gonna get now is some propellant and some freaking taters. Then I'm gonna take it to my cousin's house and we're gonna shoot shit. Me and my cousin, COSIN, do crazy shit like this freaking summer. We were moodin', MUDIN, and we tore up the fender of the truck. Keep it freaking hillbilly. Sounds like that kid's a backwards badass right there. Tell you what.
I bet he had blast.
I bet he had blast. Did you have blast? All right. Oh no, I think it's the same kid. It is.
He had a drawing on the back of that green one.
Yeah, it's just a little company.
Yeah.
Yellow Outlaw, didn't say dint. D-I-N-N-T. Didn't say this in other dang letter, but what's a good dip to start on? P.S. Can't wait to frickin' try dip. Well, buddy. Just to let you know, by the way of this letter, I don't think you're old enough to dip yet. Maybe wait till you're 18 there. But if you are 18, which I highly doubt, if you are 18, yeah, I highly doubt you're 18.
Skullberry.
Yeah. Try that jerky chew at the freaking at the store there. They have them everywhere. Good old Jack's Links. Postal Service. Oh my goodness. Damaged in the Postal Service. This kid's letter just got torn to shreds, man. Good net. They had to put it in a plastic bag. What in the tits? Dog must have ate it or something. Holy crap. There's no tape here. Yet there is tape there. But it didn't seem to do a good job at all. What the hell, man? I don't even got to open it. Oh, it ripped a letter and everything. What the?
Looks like it's wet.
No, it's just... Yellow Outlaw? Yellow. Hey, man, I've been watching your videos for a couple of years. No. K-N-O-W. I wanted to send you these... paracord keys, key fobs, so you wouldn't lock your keys in your truck like a silly bitch. Also, A-L-L, space, so, I sent you something in mail a while, no, I was wondering, okay, I think he's meaning to say now, but he's spelling no, K-N-O-W, I was wondering if you got it, or might have gotten lost in mail. Well, if you have it, open it up, you silly mother trucker. Keep putting out those vidges. I love them. Love, Chris. Cameraman is fat. LOL, and you're a silly bitch. All right. Well, son of a bitch. I don't think I got enough paracord key fobs, but... I don't know. Hey, Outlaw. It's Cali Boy. Sorry about the sticky note. Ran out of paper. Keep it freaking hillbilly.
That's it?
Is that it?
That's freaking awesome.
I guess that's it.
Cool.
Nice. Appreciate it. At least he spelt it. Well, I guess... No, he didn't. He spelled freaking. F-R-E-E-E-K-I-N.
Freaking.
Nobody should be able to spell freaking, right? Alright. This looks like we got a drawing in here. Something. Oh, boy. Looks like we got old Krabby or something there. Nice little freaking buck. Looks like we got the bourbon truck. What else we got? Outlaw logo. And, UK sucks. Apparently. Didn't like old UK. That's funny. I don't really give a shit either about them, so it doesn't really hurt me at all. Alright, dear Outlaw, I'm a big fan. My name's Christian Stinson from Louisville. Why are you always making fun of gay people? When I say gay, I don't mean guy kissing guy gay. I mean Luke Bryan gay. All props to Amari King. I love to... Oh, that was a joke. Apologize. I love to hunt. I'm still looking for that trophy buck. If you want to kill some turkey, I got that perfect place for you. It's by my house. We saw 30 turkey in the field last year. I'm curious, are you a Louisville Cardinal fan or a Kentucky Wildcat fan? If you want to live to thrill, my dad is a hot air balloon pilot, and if you ever want to take a flight, just holler. Holler, maybe. Just spelled that weird. At me. If I don't answer, please leave a message. In-law might be too fat to fly. All right. Kill beans. And I'm not a fan of either. I don't really give a shit about freaking college football or basketball or anything. I fill my brain with other things, like girls, asses, and
turkeys.
Turkeys. I can't fucking kill. A cool freaking drawing there. Kid's name is Noah. Told me to cut it out of the paper and hang it above my chair. Well. That's pretty cool, bro. Appreciate it, Noah. Alright. Looks like it's art class over here at Outlaws. Looks like it's a little off-center, but that's art for you. It's good old art for you. If it's center, it's just not art. It's just a regular, you know, thing. Ooh. Now look at that art. Even got some smudge in there. That's some good art there. It's really good art. Love it. Love it, y'all. Dear Outlaw and In-Law, Outlaw, I am one of your biggest fans. I am writing this slow because I know you read slow. I sent you to drawing. I have been subscribed for over a year. If I knew you existed, I would have been subscribed since the beginning. Look at this kid, how he writes. Like this. Maybe he's just a good artist, man. He's got the smudges, like a little bit of art on the page. This kid knows what he's doing about art.
Maybe his head was put on sideways.
Yeah, maybe. I like the new lighting you have. In-Law, don't worry about being so fat. I am fat, too. Thanks for using my intro, Outlaw. Said my intro twice. Your biggest fan, Braxton. Oh, Braxton Kelly! Good old Braxton Kelly!
What's this?
I'm Braxton Kelly.
I know.
I almost remember where he's from. Sandy Hook, Kentucky.
Yeah.
Watch and live to thrill and keep it frickin' hillbilly.
No matter what you're doing.
No matter what you're doing. Alright. Braxton, you son of a bitch, man. He's my favorite intro of all time, son of a bitch.
I had blessed.
Maybe just work on your art skills, okay? I mean, no, you're a great artist, man. Should enter a contest. Alright! Read the next one here. Oh, look. This guy freaking did like a outlaw comic. Dang, he did a whole outlaw comic and stapled it together and everything. Let's freaking read the comment. Comic. For my dear friend, Outlaw. Outlaw. Gay dip. Oh, hell no. 7-Eleven. What in the... Oh my gosh, Copenhagen faggot is delish. This is a gay guy there with his dog, Chihuahua or something, and he's doing this. That's how I figured he's gay. Skull. The gay guy says skull. On a regular day in Outlaw's house, he took a pinch. Just kidding, his RV, he was dipping. Wait. He took a pinch. Wait.
Realized.
Oh. R-E-A-L-A-I-S-E-D. He realized. Copen... Faggot. Make you tingle, baby. I'm not saying this. This kid wrote this. I'm just reading what he said. What in the tits is this? Better do something about this. Forgot my intro. Yellow! And I'm doing my intro in the chair. Man, who would do this? It's hell. Goes to 7-Eleven. Give me some cope. Danm. D-A-N-M. What in the F is happening? I'm sorry, sir. I know. Dip is turned gay now. I don't know why. This is the guy at 7-Eleven. Skull hasn't changed, though. 50% off. Skull has been gay. I better be packing and heading towards the headquarters. And I have an AK-47 in my hand. At least I look cool. But first, what the fuck? Mud jug sparkles with a rainbow on it. Now that's just gay as hell. And then I shoot it with my Glock. So Outlaw realized that Copen faggot moved to San Francisco in Cali faggotfornia. So he kept moving and moving until he got there. Copen faggot headquarters. Bingo, I says. Shoot. Bitch, please. Oh, the secret flavors. I shoot that with my gun. And I say, bitch, please. Jizz, apple, cherry, gag. Oh, jizz blend from Skull. Go on. Are you that some bitch who made dip fucking gay? After I puked. Yes, the guy says. This is my Glock, and I shoot him. And that's how I saved dip from being gay. And having fat guy jizz. The end. Yep, pretty much. Outlaw, I want you to keep this, because I know how maker of this comic much you hate this comic. Keep making vizges. And keep freaking out, Billy. Alright, Patrick Bachman. Gotta freaking love it, man.
Hold it up and I'm gonna get...
That was great, bro. That was freaking great. Oh, y'all, this is from Jordan from New York. Take a look at this art. My goodness, y'all, this is crazy. Look at this. Outlaw. Holy, that's just beautiful. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, in-law. We got a good in-law. That's some good art there, bro. That's some sexy art. Who else we got here? Oh, bro-law. We got some bro-law here, too. Wow, man. Now that is art. Looks like that's it, too. No letter or nothing? Oh, maybe this is a letter. I don't know. Let's see here. See, that's some good art, bro. Yo, I'm Jordan from Caledonia, New York. And I am country boy with a city type family. F-A-M-I-L-I-E. Just the way they act. Anyway, here are some questions. One, does in-law hunt? See, he hunts. Can you tell me how to convince my parents to let me hunt? Because they say that she doesn't want her 15-year-old to have gun, and I said that I could use a bow, and she still says no. I'm going to try to make you something cool sometime this year. If you could put this in a vlog and tell me how to convince my parents, that would be great. Thanks. How to convince your parents to let you hunt? I would say just educate them. A bow would probably be best if you're younger. Just say you want to get into archery and maybe they'll get you a bow, or you save up for a bow and start practicing and stuff like that, and then just learn about hunting as much as you can and go and do it. If you really want to hunt, you'll make it happen.
Oh gosh.
Whoa, hot dang! That's a cool little drawing there. He drew that picture that I have, the side by side of my face.
Yeah.
That's pretty gosh dang good, bro.
You have pretty eyes.
Yeah, I know. They're blue. I do apologize. It doesn't look much like you. No, dude, that's not bad, bro. I freaking dig it, man. My hair and my beard are yellow. All right, let's see. Hey there, outlaw. You don't have to read this letter in a vlog unless you want to. Turn the camera off. I don't have to. Hey there, outlaw. You don't have to read this letter in a vlog unless you want to. It really bugs me when people beg for things and I just won't do it. Well, hot dang! I like you, you son of a bitch! Alright. Turn off the gosh dang camera, you son of a dick. The person who drew this was a girl, I think. Alexandria, is what it said. So. But I don't know, it could have just been someone who spelled their name wrong. Named Alexander or something. You never know with these gosh dang letters. Oh boy, I think this is the last mail vlog I'm gonna do for quite a while, y'all. I might just not accept letters anymore, just packages, maybe. All right, dear outlaw, hey Gerard, my name is Preston. I sent you a letter with some stickers and a letter with info, but I was the kid that bought you the cowboy chew. But if you can give me a shout out, my Instagram is Ya boy Preston, and my YouTube is Preston Dotterand. Tell in-law he's so fat. Ya boy Preston on Instagram.
Thanks, Preston,
for sending the coffee chew and telling in-law he's fat. Makes me happy. For sure.
I had blessed.
All right, what we got here? Looks like this was something till it broke. And crack. It's like a little flag there or something. Wooden coaster or something like that. And a little draw in there. Awesome. This is a coaster that I handmade. I engraved the rebel flag with a Dremel. I know it looks like shit. LOL. Well, yeah, it does look like shit because now it's broken as a son of a dick. Oh boy, that's funny. I think you just needed a little bit of thicker wood, buddy. That Dremel plowed in about halfway and cracked it. So there you go. Well, thanks, bro. I appreciate it's the thought that counts. Appreciate it, man. Keep it freaking hillbilly. Please read on camera. All right. This might be the last one I'll ever read on camera. Let's see what Alex Graves from Tennessee has to say. Yellow, hey outlaw, love your bitches, they are hilarious. Keep up the good work. I would love to meet you one day. I'm from Bradford, Tennessee. I'm 16. and scribbles. That's all I said. That's why I had to read it on camera? All right. Well, thanks, Alex. Appreciate it, bro. All right. Here's the last one here. There's definitely tape here. So, we'll open this some bitch up. I'm about to fall asleep. Oh, it's a typed letter for the last one. Would you look at that? Beautiful. All right, let's see. Outlaw and In-Law, I wanted to take the time to send you this letter of appreciation. I started watching the vidges just close to 2 years ago, and I gotta tell you, things in my life have been rocky. When I discovered your vidges, my life has changed for the better. I started to think positive. Live every day with a smile and not care what others may think. Seeing your channels grow have been a blast. I've watched every vidget that I've missed before the 2 years. Each day a vidget is uploaded, it gives me something to look forward to and watch before I go to bed. You've taught me a lot of cool life lessons through each vidget. Live the thrill. It's great you brought In-Law in to film and help. He definitely adds to the fun. He's really lucky to be working for you, and you have one nice setup. You're really a lucky guy. All I listen to is the country rappers. Living in Illinois, it makes it a bit difficult sometimes because it's rare for anyone to come here. My friend Dan is a huge fan of yours, too, and a fellow big Copenhagen Wintergreen dipper. My main point of this letter was sincerely thank you for all that you do. Without you, I'm not sure where my life would have gone to. I live every day happy now. I happily have a variety of Redneck Nation gear. That's pretty much all I wear for shirts and sweatshirts. You're one hell of a guy, and I will continue to watch and support you. I hope to meet you one day and buy you lunch or a dip as a token of my appreciation. You're truly an inspiration. Thank you for everything, Shane Spack. S-Z-P-A-K.
Spack.
Spack. Spack. I don't know how to say that, buddy. P.S. I made that chicken for dinner yesterday, and damn, that was tasty. I made a side of yellow rice, too. Keep making vidgets. You've changed people's lives with what you've accomplished. I've never commented on any of your things. I know how childish people are. What matters to me instead of commenting is knowing you're having fun and staying safe. It's unfortunate how people can be. You are human, too. Always, as you always say, stay positive. Well, I appreciate that, Shane. Very awesome letter. I hope to meet you one day, too, bro. I always appreciate whenever I hear y'all freaking enjoying the vidges and getting some positivity or whatever and learning some stuff out of them. With that being said, holy, that was a lot of work there. Went through all the letters. I got a tits ton more at the post office I got to go get. As of now, I would like to say try not to send too many letters anymore because that's just crazy and I can't. I try to get through everybody's, but so I didn't even read half of them on the vidges because I couldn't even read, so I'm pretty gosh dang good reader too, but I couldn't even, yeah. Anyways, all right, y'all. I reckon we'll see y'all tomorrow. Until then, my name is Outlaw, and I'm out, y'all. That's In-Law, and he's fine. And we'll see y'all tomorrow. Until then, live to thrill. Holler.
The long one.
Ah, that felt real good. I love making out with you guys.